It's Splatfest again. Stay fresh. This is such a beautiful thing. Look at what they did, Nintendo. Mr. Iwata-sama, good job. Really good job. Look at this beautiful setting. Everybody's dancing. It's really great. This is the team I'm on. Decepticons. And the other team is over here. Cute, too cute. Yeah. So, let's go to the lobby and get busy. I need 12 more points to finish up the queen on this. So let's do it. I really enjoyed this one. Really truly enjoyed it. So, I think it's been kind of fun. We've lost quite a few matches though. Quite a few. Decepticons. We actually have lost more than we've beaten, in my opinion. So, let's see if we can make up for some of that. They're kind of brutal, the last few matches that I've had. We've had disconnects, which happens every single Splatfest, I think. Every single one of them. So it's not like it's something new. It just happens, you know. The servers are overloaded. A lot of people online. So it's like really nothing new. See if we can get some wins in for the Decepticons this time. We've been losing quite a bit, to be honest. The other team seems to be much more stronger than we are for some reason, and I'm not sure what the problem is. All I know is that they have been. Besides disconnects, that type of thing, I think that's been the main problem. Oh, they're down here. Okay. I know where you are now. Let's go around. Okay. You can hear them shooting. Okay. Let me send an in strike here. Maybe that'll help. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow, wow. She was definitely there. Let me go find out what's going on over here. She's probably waiting somewhere, which is fine. Yeah, she is. I couldn't get away. I don't know. They've been owning us. Teams are amazing. Amazingly strong. And we haven't had much of a chance, really. so I'm having to really do anything. Oh, we won. GG's. Well done, team. Well done. Okay. Well done. Nope. I need 7 points. All the way to queen. These two colors just do not, are not, easy to differentiate between the two. I'll tell you that right now. I've had a lot of trouble with them ever since it came out. These two colors. Whoa, I didn't mean to do that. Ruben. This colored email thing right now. Your Kraken after you shoot me. Clean you up. Do something at your base. Left your present there. Pollinating strike. Because that kind of game you're playing, you're not going to win. Not at all. It doesn't really matter. At the end of the day, it's about turfing. At the end of the day. Guys deserve to be spawn killed the way you play. A little rude. Again, Ruben. Too bad. You have to waste your Kraken on these two people. Gotcha. Oh, let's see how we did. We'll see. Yeah. Well, yeah. Well, yeah. 2 points, whether I win or lose, my queen is over. So I'll move on from there. I'll stick with the same team. They did okay. Win or lose. But I could use the points and the coins. Alright, they have 3 rollers. This might be kind of ugly for everybody. Oops. You guys got somebody already. My bad. Thanks, really. Okay. Please let me have it. I'll see if I can collect any more money from the kitty. And then I'm going to move on to my next account. Mm-hmm. sometimes this game makes me chuckle, and then other times I just get so upset, like, where is everyone? Because, I mean, they're in ranked battles, it's a totally different mindset. You really have to be extremely aggressive, and my real life work, I can't be aggressive. I have to really look at every single detail. But in ranked battles, it's just do it, you know, get it done. So we'll see. And, you know, it's kind of fun. You know, you get to play with new players. And I'm hoping that everyone will take the chance to play, join Frenzy Universe, where it doesn't matter whether you're good at the games or good at anything, to be honest. You just have to enjoy and have fun, and that's what Frenzy Universe is. That's why it was made, was to have just basically fun. It wasn't made for, if you want to be competitive, great. If you don't want to be competitive, fine. It doesn't really matter one way or the other, you know? It's okay. I was in the wrong place. Sorry, my bad. My bad. So, but I'm gonna go back because I just like that stuff. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's just a big map. This is such a big map. And, whoa. Such a big map. And it's just amazingly big. And it's just, I don't know, you can make so many points. And if you're going to level up gear and stuff like that, this is perfect map for it. Really is. It's just, I love it because tower control is just awesome in it, you know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Can I get Mind Strike off? Yes. Thank you. Yeah, you better run. Poor little kids. Lower level people getting humiliated. But that's going to be the end of this stream for tonight. I just wanted them to have a little help tonight. Right, I will end my stream here. Have a good evening.